Yo, what's going on, man? It is your boy, baby, Joenojoseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, all right? Today, yeah, we got this Love Me or Leave Me official little mix, let's go with audio, you know what I'm saying? I haven't checked out this song yet. It's definitely a little older, you know what I'm saying? And, like, one of you guys, like, one of the new people actually on the channel was like, yo, check it out. I was like, all right. I still got to check out the Adidas song, too, as well, or A-D-I-D-A-S or whatever. It's, like, periods in between. I just say Adidas. It makes sense. It might not even be spelled like that. I might have just saw AD and I was like Adidas, and it might not. I don't know. But anyway, man, we're gonna get hip. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep on taking trips down the Little Mix lane. You know what I'm saying? Especially like their older stuff. Like, come on, man. This cover alone is like, whoo, baby. Leanne was showing us fucking everything. Like, she was like, bitch, hello. You know what I'm saying? And then Perry looking like a snack. I think right here, Leanne and Perry stole the show, you know what I'm saying? They were both killing the game back then. Jesse looks high, you know what I'm saying? Jade looks high. Jade looks like a little, like, I don't know. I'm just feeling Perry and Leanne in this little cover. So let's go ahead and get into the song, man. Definitely make sure you guys comment something down below, man. Help out that algorithm, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and like all that, man. Share with a friend if you're feeling, you know, generous. Mm-hmm. Well, my lyrics at cut. You know I like to sing alone. I don't know the lyrics.
You used to tell me that you loved me once. Come on. What happened? What happened? Where is all of this coming from? What happened? What happened? You say I'm crazy and there's nothing wrong. You're lying and you know I know. Baby, what do we become? What happened? We used to never go to bed angry, but it's all we ever do lately. And you turn it away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Oh, yeah. Can take this heart, heal it all, break it all apart.
Oh, yo, the change in the vocals is insane. Like, this shit is, I love going back, bro. This is like, what?
You're lying and you know I know. Baby, what do we become? What happened? We used to never go to bed angry. Ooh. But it's all we ever do lately. And you turn it away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Ooh. Can take this heart, heal it all, break it all apart. Now, this isn't fair. Love me or leave me here. Love me or leave me here. Love me or leave me here. Remember when you loved me once? What happened? What happened? And you'd hold me here just because. What happened? No, we used to never go to bed angry, but it's all we ever do lately. You're turning away like you hate me. Do you hate me?
I'm about to just be restarting this song over, bro. How have I not heard this? How has no one told me to pull this track up, bro? I'm about to start crying here. I'm about feelings. Okay, it's bringing up old vibes. I'm like, why you waste my time, bitch? Why did you waste my time out here? This shit is lit. Fuck, man. I wasn't ready for this. I wasn't.
And you'd hold me here just because. What happened? No, we used to never go to bed angry.
Ooh,
it's all we ever do lately. You're turning away like you hate me. Do you hate me?
Why do you got so much fucking talent, nigga? What? Y'all, I'm sorry, I had to cut it because I was about to go crazy. I was going to flip the whole desk over on that. Hold up. We gotta get this warm in. Come on, shoot. She about to.
You're turning away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Yeah. And take this heart. Hear it all. Break it all apart.
This shit is so old, but it is about to go on my playlist again, okay? I gotta let that hurt go. I can't let it go, though. I can't. Till somebody else come and take my life over, man. I can't. I'm just saying, I hate everybody mood, okay? I hate them, especially all you hoes out there, man. I hate y'all, baby. Like, I'm a good nigga, okay? I'm a great nigga out here, you know what I'm saying? I'm just out here trying to grow and build and water a flower with my lady, okay? And I can't. Why? Like, is it me? Am I the problem? I don't know. Fuck! This song is great. I ain't got nothing else to say, man. Nothing. Okay, actually, I have a couple things. You guys gotta tell me if you're really about to watch these album reviews, okay? Because I've been seeing like what other people do with their album reviews, and they are fucking garbage. There's no way I can make a 15-minute video reviewing a whole album. Like, there's no way. I don't even understand, like, how people do that. And, like, it's been going through my head. Like, every video that I filmed, it's been, like, 35 or 40 minutes. Like, I don't even care if it gets copyrighted. It's not even, like, full list of songs. Like, I just kind of, like, go through, like, little parts of songs that I really liked. You know what I mean? Like, I talk about, like, different stuff, like, how they came in, how it was mixed, things like that. And, like, I just don't understand how you could not put that context in there. Because, like, there's certain stuff, like, I'll watch an album review, even if I haven't listened to an album, just to kind of, like, see what the good parts of the album are and, like, see what other people's thoughts of it are. You know what I'm saying? And, like, I just don't get it. Like, I don't get how that could satisfy. Like, I don't know. I get it, like, the stuff with this YouTube stuff, man, it's, like, it's so weird. Like, you'll never see a video on this channel that, like, I don't want to upload, okay? Like, it's not a thing. Like, I will never upload something that I, or, like, just do something just because, like, oh, I know it's going to get hella views. Like, no. Like, no. I'm going to, like, market the hell out of the video after I upload it, like, because I'm going to be like, damn, like, I got to spend some time on this, so it better get hella views, you know what I'm saying? But, like, besides that, I don't know, man. I really don't. I don't, y'all just got to let me know. Because I want to start doing them, like, every Sunday. Every Sunday, instead of releasing, like, three videos or something like that on Sundays, I'll release one video that'll just be, like, a really in-depth look into, like, different albums. You know what I'm saying? So, like, if you guys are here for it, if you're actually interested in it, it's gonna drop the first week of the new year. I'm gonna be doing the Little Mix album first, you know what I'm saying? Just because, like, they are, like, the staple of my channel right now. And it's honestly gonna be, like, a worst to best, like, kind of thing, or like a going back through the years type of thing. You know what I'm saying? And I want to like look at all their albums and how they curated, how they changed the numbers between like, did, like how many songs they put on it, how they like arrange the songs on the album, like if it's actually an album you want to listen to all the way through, or like the perfect way to skip through to get in the mood for each song. You know what I'm saying? It's like some people just suck at like album composition and they don't know like how to like order the track list so that your feelings literally like hit, and then you hear that second song and it just like it almost just like takes all of the shit you were feeling on that first song and like amplifies it even more, and you just keep getting deeper and deeper. Like, that's what it should feel like when you listen to an album. You know what I mean? Like, it shouldn't be like, oh damn, I gotta hear number one and then number seven, then number four, then number six. You know what I'm saying? It's like, if it's like that, that means literally it's out of sync. Like, it's not a good album. So again, I don't want to make this longer than what it is. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Thank you guys so much for just coming out and hanging out with me for the time being. You know what I'm saying? 10 to 12 minutes or whatever long the video is. Thank you guys. It really means a lot that you guys support me and that you guys actually enjoy the videos. So thank you. I love y'all.